Hey there. Yeah, not too bad. So. I didn't quite get a long enough warm up in either. It's gonna make it a bit more fun. Kind of a sandwich with a nice easy bit in the middle, two halves at each end. I think it's kind of assess the situation after we're over that, really. Stay with them. I think that it's fair to say nervous, I think.
Yeah. Are we talking about losing control? I'm gonna show you how we lose control, baby. Watch this.
I reckon about 45 to 55 minutes, depending how hard people go. It kind of depends. If someone's pushing, it goes as quick as it should. So it goes, but if people are taking it easy, it does kind of go relatively normal. Do we know if it's going to be like a Zwift style star, or if it's going to be like a in real life style star? Having said that, I realised you just watch people with been in the theatre on the left. Guys. Yeah, good luck, guys. Cheers, Nick. No. Oh, man. Thank you. hopefully he gets across. But from what I can see, myself brought through in fear, the front hit, for now. Brought through fear with myself. Green Joe's gone for solo. I don't think he'll hold it. I'm on the flat. We'll just sit in up here. You won't push it at all. 3R are really trying to drive this, I think. How far is Ed back? 1.3k. Wait, what was, it, was that 600 metres is the gap? Okay. Are we saying that that gap is now gone? Right, the only guys who can't let get away are a group with 3R, the orange, and the black. 3R, the orange, and the black. And a team that keep chasing. So as long as all three of them aren't represented up the road, we don't need to do anything. So the 3R guy, black kid and orange helmet, and they're all orange. About 50 to 55 is going to be total.
I woke up out in Beverly, fucked up, smelling like that bourbon, and I end up alone. I'm not certain. Yeah, the girls impolite in the club every night. That's how it goes when you Hollywood pursuit.
Still right, guys, still right. So black and orange helmet for Russia Racing, went to the team in second. Black with the orange helmet. another kicker just ahead. I'm feeling pretty good, so I'm happy to give a little dig when that time comes. Yeah, potentially, yeah. Is it the whole course profile on the bottom? First three get the bonus, second check. Potentially, I'll go over the top of the second to last one. So these three are have to chase. When as they make the catch, if they make the catch, absolutely send it. Yeah, it's got to be that kind of proper straightaway counter attack, just to make them work.
Shadow, I looked around, searched every building and home that I found. I saw no shadow.
tell you, doing my best. The other thing to remember is the pink and red jersey is 3R as well. That's their guy in the leader's jersey. Cheers, Lord. Lord, can you ask Ed if there are any corners in the finish? If we just went through the way around the house, any more there might be. Thank you. Yeah. You're not wrong at all. Like, the auto wreck was mad on it. The group is definitely going to surge here, so go with it.
You don't know what I'm gonna do. You don't know what is next. And I'm loving the fact. Truly it's making me blessed. Cause I work with my team. No snakes in the grass. And we have been trusting the wind. Because of the work that we did in the past. Because of the work that we did in the past. From you into ours, you barely got breath. So I get the film and we didn't finesse. So I got the feelings that we might be next. Cause when we go in, we're winning the match. When we go in, we're winning the match.
That's 5K, guys. And the fun begins. Here we go.
See, I know what you want.
ready, guys. Damn it. If I'd have timed that little bit better. Great work, guys. Sorry, I screwed up the timing there. Sorry, guys. Oh. Right. Yeah, that was a fun one. Let's see what the see what the power says. Oh. 1045 max power. Get in there. Nice, easy. It's nice to see that. Yeah, Lord. Nice to see that 243 actually felt pretty steady. Blimey. Right. That is annoying though. I could have. Oh well. That's a proper strong sprint for me, but still not quite happy with that. Could definitely have got top three there. Not bad numbers for me at all though. Right. Cheers guys for tuning in. On we go to the next stage tomorrow night, 6:30. Cheers all.